Welcome to Baker University Spring Commencement 2020. I'm Reverend Kevin Hopkins, the University Minister here at Baker University. This is a commencement like no other, as our world is gripped by this global pandemic. But it is appropriate as we gather online for this commencement service to begin with a word of prayer. As I always do, I offer a word of prayer at the beginning of every commencement ceremony. This one's a little bit different for me this year, as I offer it not only as the university minister, but I offer it as a father of a Baker University graduate. She was to graduate in December of 19, but that got postponed because of weather and was going to walk across the stage as well here in May, and plans change. So Kedzie Hopkins, congratulations, and I love you. Let us pray. God of joy and hope, we thank you for this time of graduation. Since the first breaths of their lives, the first steps, the first day in kindergarten and high school graduation, it is as if every day of these students' lives have pointed to this day. It is a day to celebrate. Much time has been spent walking all over this campus in hot summers, through rainy, cold weather, through seasons of fall as the beautiful maples shed their leaves. Through all of it, we have been reminded of the power of your creation. We have relaxed in hammocks sprung between trees on beautiful spring days. We have witnessed great music concerts and plays. We have cheered our athletes on as they competed. We have made new friends. We have celebrated joys and sorrows. Our final year has finished in a way that no one thought was possible. Our world has been gripped by a global pandemic that has changed the way we learn. And we are thankful for professors, staff, and administration that have worked to ensure we can complete our academic journeys. Because of their dedication, we have grown and our minds have been expanded. We continue to pray for all those affected by this pandemic, and especially for those that find themselves on the front line of healthcare. So today, in gratitude, we pray for our families and the many who have sacrificed and worked to see us to this hopeful moment. In gratitude, we pray for the professors and administrators who have challenged, cared, and crafted us along this academic journey. May your spirit guide us as we unfold the next chapters of our lives. Help us to enliven hope in the world and bring good things to your kingdom. And may this celebration be a reflection of the many blessings of this season. For this is the day that the Lord has made. We are glad and we rejoice in it. Let everybody say together, Amen. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the 29th president of Baker University, Dr. Lynn Murray.
Thank you for the invocation, Reverend Hopkins. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Baker University's virtual commencement ceremony, where we celebrate the class of 2020. The most cherished and meaningful event on any college campus is commencement, and I'm happy to be able to honor you today. But please know this is just the beginning. I invite you to come to the Baldwin City campus during our first home football game, where we will march together in your honor. And I will provide an opportunity for you to walk across the stage in December, on December 13th. I look forward to seeing you again. I know I speak for the entire Baker community when I tell you how impressed we are by your grace and by your diligence through this spring. Many of you, we're looking forward to your athletic event or your final theater performance, and all was canceled. At our School of Nursing in Stormont Vale, I know you rushed to get through clinicals so you could join your colleagues on the front line. All of these are just examples of your perseverance, and we are so inspired by you. Class of 2020, today we celebrate you, and I am here to introduce you to the chairman of the board, Mr. Skip Cowell, class of 1973.
President Murray, on behalf of the Board of Trustees of Baker University and by virtue of the powers vested in us by the State of Kansas and the United Methodist Church, I confer upon you the authority to grant the appropriate degrees to individuals qualified to receive them.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees and upon recommendation of the faculty, I confer upon each of you the degree for which you've been qualified, with all of the honors, rights, privileges, and responsibilities appertaining thereto.
Thank you.
The opportunities that lie ahead of you are great, and I encourage you to seize them. After seeing how you've risen to the challenges over the last few months, I know that you can, and I can't wait to witness it. We are so very proud of you. Congratulations, class of 2020.